to one and all. I like to begin with a quote which says, "Be willing to be a beginner every single morning." God's no in certain parts of your life is not rejection. It's just redirection. So start new this new day. God gives different people different talents. Wherever He has you there for a purpose. There's a Bible verse which says, "The pain that you have been feeling cannot compare to the joy that is coming," in Romans chapter 8, verse 18. So with this assurance, let us look to the Lord in prayer. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day that you have added in our lives. Thank you for every little gifts that you have bestowed on us. Father, we pray for all our faculty members, all the teaching and non-teaching staffs, the whole of student body, that you may give us the wisdom and strength required to endure with all the works of this day. We submit all the proceedings of this day unto your mighty hands. Let this assembly be a blessing to each one present over here. I ask this prayer in the most precious name of our Father God. Amen.
Hosanna, Hosanna. choir for that beautiful singing. Each one of us given a gift, a talent. And here we have the students from Department of Computer Science doing dance for the music. Just sit back and enjoy the presence of God and tap your feet to the music. Over to CSC.
हम तो चलते रहे तेरा हाथ हाथ हम तो थामे रहे साथ साथ हम तो चलते रहे तेरा हाथ हाथ हम तो थामे रहे चाहे जहां भी हम जाएंगे यीशु का नाम हम ले जाएंगे हम सब एक होकर बोलेंगे खुशियों से शोर मचा देंगे हंगामा होवे जश्न मनाए यीशु मसीह की जय गाए हंगामा होवे जश्न मनाए यीशु मसीह की जय गाए सीटी बजाओ और ताली बजाओ झूमो और नाचो और आवाज उठाओ चाहे जहां भी हम जाएंगे यीशु का नाम हम ले जाएंगे हम सब एक होकर बोलेंगे खुशियों से शोर मचा देंगे हंगामा होवे जश्न मनाए यीशु मसीह की जय गाए हंगामा होवे जश्न मनाए यीशु मसीह की जय गाए हंगामा होवे जश्न मनाए यीशु मसीह की जय गाए हंगामा होवे जश्न मनाए यीशु मसीह की जय गाए Yeah!
for that power-packed performance. The theme for this month is I Matter, You Matter. And here the CST team has brought to you the wonderful dance and the singing. And I just want to tell you one thing. If you need to matter, you need to know what talents that God has given you. The verse is recorded in 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 10. It is on the screen. You all can have a look on it. Each one should use whatever gift he has received to serve others, faithfully administering God's grace in its various forms. I can 100% assure you that each of you who are seated here are blessed with one talent or other. All of us are having the strength and all of us have weakness too. But you need to know how to use the strength by grabbing the opportunities. Opportunities are available everywhere. And every day you are given the opportunity in the assembly, in every area of your department events, you are given opportunity to showcase your talents. And every program that is happening here, you are given an opportunity. But are you grabbing the opportunity? Does your talent really matter? The dance was very heavy, but you could see there was teamwork in it. Teamwork matters a lot. Coordination matters a lot. Even if one person cannot cope up with other, the others were there to shoulder up each and every one. So what is the talent that God has given you? You cannot deny the fact that each of us are talented. And I just want to take all of your attention to analyze who you are, what talents God has bestowed upon each of you. And once again, I want to repeat the verse that is recorded. Each one should use whatever gift he has received. Unless and until you use the gift, you cannot know the hidden gifts within yourself. I stand here as a person who does MC, who does icebreaker, who shares the word of God. But when I was in standard 6th, I was not like this. When I was in standard 10th, I didn't know what talents are hidden within me. And while I was asked to perform a skit on the life of the missionary Mary Slessor, I was denied of the stage because I am dark in color. And you know, then I realized I should equip myself. And I started to pray, I started to rely on the Lord, and I stand here as a person who does MC, who shares the word of God to thousands of people, who motivates the youngsters, and who is a person called by God. My dear students, you too have a talent. Maybe situations are discouraging, but do not be discouraged. Know who you are, what talents you have, and grab the opportunities that is available in our Karunya. And when you step out, you'll be shaped as the best leader, polishing your talents, using it for the glory of the Lord. Shall we look to the Lord in prayer? Let's pause for a moment. Are you using the talent that God has given you to glorify Him? If not, this is the right time to speak to yourself, let me use the talents for the Lord. There are several gifts hidden within you. Why can't you analyze the gifts that is hidden within you and create an opportunity to use it for the glory of the Lord? When you step forward, it is God who directs the path. Dear loving Father, we come into thy presence, O Master. Thank you so much for enabling the Department of Computer Science students to sing praises to you and dance to the music, O Master, wherein our heart got rejuvenated, our spirit got energized, O Master Lord. As each of us are blessed with the gifts and the talents, O Master, we pray, let each and every student who is seated here, O Master Lord, make the best use of the opportunities that is available in our campus, O Master Lord. When they step out, O Master, help them to go out as a precious jewel wherein they will be demanded more in the marketplace and people will be looking up to them for their advice, for their wisdom, for their knowledge, for their innovations, for their creativity, O Master Lord. Lord, we believe each of the Karunyan who is seated here is blessed by you, O Master Lord. Let them be guided by you. Let them be protected by you. Let them be directed by you, O Master. At this time, we remember our founding family, O Master Lord, as you have given the vision to them that each of the Karunyans should raise us, Daniel, Joseph, Esther, and Deborah. Raise our Karunyans to be like that, O Master Lord. Wherever they go, help them to shine for your glory. We ask this in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.